If there's one thing that frustrates the hell out of me on YouTube's copyright law, is when you make a video, it's your video, it's your shot, and somebody moves in with background music on about a copyrighted song. You cannot use that video. It's not ambience noise. You automatically lose the monetization of that shot just because somebody moved into your shot with background with their music loud enough so YouTube can pick it up. I also want to rant about, I'm busy expanding project work, I mean with WhatsApp and the technology as it is going along, it brings us closer to each other and cuts out a lot of travel time and FaceTime that need to spend with somebody that's got something to sell and introduce to the world. But somehow I find myself in the position that makes it feel awkward to try and help somebody. It's like on day one, wow, you're a hero. On day two, thank you for doing it. On week one, why are we not getting the results? On week two, you're not working hard enough. On week three, we relied upon you, but now you're just wasting our time. I mean, the one guy is sending me like 10, 15 pictures of his work that he did through the day in the middle of the night. Coming to think of it, maybe he's using his night owl data. That could be it. But unfortunately, I'm very involved in security groups and my phone is set up on speakers when I go to sleep at night so that when a WhatsApp comes through, that it wakens me so that I can attend to the people and see if there's any assistance I can give. And receiving all these photos just before 12 and just after 12 is a pain in the butt. But yeah, I'll have to work around it, find another WhatsApp number for them to use. Thank you for watching the video. For BeerPens TV to work, you have to like, dislike the video or subscribe to the channel. Enjoy your day.